Okay, he's the hottest guy I've ever seen.